Hole number 3 is a 401-yard par 4. Your drive is a straightforward opening shot out of a narrow tree-lined chute into a wide-open fairway. It's the second shot that will make or break your score on this hole. Make sure that you take plenty of club to make it onto the green. The green is elevated just enough that any view of the hole is difficult at best. The putting surface slopes from back to front and can be treacherous if the pin is located close to the front.